Hello, my name is Matthias. I'm a product lead here at Woo. And I'm here today to unveil something truly exciting that's going to help the way you view and grow your online store. Have you ever wondered where exactly your orders are coming from? When you want to grow your store, it is important to understand the impact of your paid ads, SEO efforts, CRM campaigns, and all the other marketing activities on your list. This is not just about satisfying curiosity. It's about smart business and making data-backed decisions. Understanding and constantly re-evaluating who your target audience is and where to find them is mission critical to your store's success and future growth. At Woo, we asked ourselves how we can help you understand the traffic acquisition of your store better. Our goal was to come up with a solution that is accessible, easy to understand, and respecting the privacy of your visitors. Understanding your traffic source performance is a first step into increasing sales, optimizing your efforts, saving time, and investing in what truly works for you and your unique business. This is why we launched Order Attribution, a feature packed with insights and guidance. Let's dive deeper into this great new feature, show you how it works, and explore how it can be the game changer for your store's growth. When you understand your traffic, you don't just grow your store, you redefine its full potential. Finding order attribution data within WooCommerce is easy. Navigate to your order list view, open any order, and find the report showing order attribution data in the sidebar. WooCommerce order attribution is based on a last-click attribution model. That means that on this report, you will find information about what channel your customer used to enter your online shop before placing the order. To respect your customers' and visitors' privacy, order attribution does not aggregate behavioral visitor profiles across multiple visits. On the order attribution report, you can find information about the order's origin as well as a detailed breakdown of the data WooCommerce processes to identify this origin. You can also find information about the number of page views for the visitor session that led to this order, and you can see if this order was placed from a desktop computer, a smartphone, or a tablet. Now that you've seen the feature and the data WooCommerce uses to identify the origin of your orders, let's look at how you can get the most out of this feature. For this purpose, I want to dive into the world of UTMs and unlock the secrets behind your traffic sources. UTM parameters might sound technical. But don't worry, by the end of this talk, you'll not only understand what they are, but also how to use them to fine-tune your insights about order attribution. First things first, UTM stands for Urgent Tracking Module. These are simple code snippets added to the end of a URL to track important data about the traffic coming to your website. Every time someone clicks on a link with UTM parameters, it tells you where they came from, how they found you, and what campaign directed them to you. Why are these snippets of text so crucial for your online store? Well, UTMs help you measure the effectiveness of your marketing efforts across different channels, be it email, paid ads, social media, or search engines. By understanding which campaigns drive the most traffic, you're empowered to allocate your budget more effectively, doubling down on what works and changing or even abandoning what doesn't. There are five main types of UTM parameters, each serving a unique purpose. Source is a high-level definition of where traffic comes from, like the name of a specific search engine or a newsletter automation campaign. Medium is about channel classification and tells you the type of traffic, such as organic, paid ads, or email. Campaign allows you to track the performance of a specific campaign. Term and content provide insights into the context and ad creatives used in a campaign. The source platform parameter helps to attribute traffic to a specific social media platform, advertising network, or search engine. Let's put this into context with some examples. Say you're running an ad campaign on social media. Your UTM tags could be defined as UTM source in the name of the social media platform's ad network. UTM medium might be paid social. UTM campaign would be the name of your ad campaign. UTM content would be the name of the creative you're using on the ad. UTM source platform would be the name of the social media platform. This clarity across the different dimensions ensures WooCommerce order attribution can identify the traffic to your online shop and map it along the channel definitions. Here's another example. Think about a paid search campaign via Google Ads. Your UTM source is Google Ads. Your medium could be paid search. And your campaign name could be the name of your ad campaign. UTM term would hold the keyword or search term where your ad appeared. And UTM source platform would be Google. This level of detail allows for precise measurement of your ad spend's ROI or return on investment across various dimensions. You will not only be able to differentiate between the different platforms you're using for your traffic acquisition, you will also learn more about each campaign's performance and you can benchmark marketing strategies against each other. Integrating UTM parameters into your marketing strategy is like having a high-powered microscope for your e-commerce traffic. It allows you to zoom in on what's working and refine your strategies with precision. WooCommerce's order attribution feature seamlessly integrates these insights, making it easier than ever to track, analyze, and optimize your store's growth. Data privacy is incredibly important when building and growing an online shop. It's crucial for us at Woo to ensure that every feature we introduce is transparent about how it processes data. Order attribution has been designed with visitor data privacy in focus. With WooCommerce's order attribution feature, your online shop only stores the essential information needed to help you understand your customer's entry channel for the visiting session that led to the order. This includes the referring source or where your customer found your site, and any UTM parameters that detail their path to you. The information WooCommerce collects for you is stored temporarily using cookies in your visitors' browsers. It's only if an order is placed that this data is read and then saved as part of the order metadata. And to ensure your online shop respects your customers' privacy, these cookies expire after each session. It's important to note, WooCommerce order attribution is designed with privacy at its core. It does not track visitors across multiple sessions, nor aggregates visitors' behavioral profiles. Our goal is to provide you with a tool that empowers you with insights while helping you to ensure your customers' and visitors' privacy. I hope you have enjoyed this video about the WooCommerce order attribution feature. This toolkit is designed to give you simple and convenient access to information about your online shop's performance. It helps you to understand where opportunities are and where to focus your acquisition strategy on. As you apply these insights, remember, the journey to e-commerce success is a shared one. The Woo team stands ready to guide, assist, and empower you, celebrating each step forward. Thank you for choosing WooCommerce. We can't wait to help you grow your business and create unique shopping experiences that delight your shoppers. We're excited for what's ahead.